Chronicles, and welcome to the very first episode. Kind of wanted to just give you a background of the show, what it's going to be like, what it's going to be about. We're going to focus a little bit on a lot of different things. I've been in the industry, in the hunting and outdoor industry now for 26 years. So I have a lot of factory contacts. I have a lot of friends in the industry that are, whether they're TV stars. like to do is I'm a competitor. So with some of these reviews, we're going to call out some other manufacturers, and hopefully it gets back to them, and they'll send us, you know, the product that we're talking about, so that we can do a head-to-head. Because unfortunately, there are a lot of products in this industry that you're paying for a name, unfortunately. So, you know, as a hunter and trapper, and somebody who loves to be outside, my wife kind of gets aggravated with me sometimes because I can't sit still. So we have nothing going on family-wise, and I have time that I can take away from work. I'm going to be outside soon, whether it's trapping, hunting, fishing, checking trail cams, shed hunting, you name it. And the product that I use, granted some of it is stuff that we sell through the other part of my business, is it needs to be quality. I don't want to go out into the field and have to worry about a product failing me while I'm out. So we will get into some archery stuff, we will get into some bows, some firearms. So we're going to try to keep you guys as much as we can as a viewer, to really see the industry. We are going to film at the two big trade shows, which is ATA, Archery Trade Association, which is a great, great show. This year for 2020, or I should say next year, is in Indianapolis. So we're going to do some filming at some of our booths, and we're going to walk the show and let you guys kind of see what goes on. We have some contacts that we're going to probably go over and see the film festival while we're there, so we'll hopefully get some interviews and some video and that as well. And then the next one is just a week later, out in Las Vegas. We'll be out at SHOT Show, so we're going to bring the cameras out and get some footage out there as well. And hopefully we can get some interviews with friends of mine that are they're in the industry that are a little bit more well-known than some others, and let you guys just kind of hear their backstory, stuff that maybe they don't talk about all the time on their shows. And hopefully we can get some other manufacturers to work with us on this channel and make it a little bit bigger as we grow. At some point in 2020, we will be doing a podcast as well. So if you're not a big YouTube fan, hopefully you'll tune in and subscribe to the podcast. Obviously, you won't see some of the things that we're showing on YouTube, but hopefully we can make that happen. We also want to hear from you as viewers, so if there's a product that you really want to get a review on, or you want to hear more about from somebody on the inside of the industry, please email us, message us, Instagram us, whatever. Let us know what it is, and we will do our best to try to get a hold of that product. We will also focus on some tips. Obviously, knowing the people that I know in the industry and myself being an avid outdoorsman, we're just going to try to give you some tips that work for us. You know, they might not work for everybody, but if it helps you bag that buck or find more sheds, catch more fish, whatever the case may be, hopefully you guys will enjoy that part of it as well. I'm also going to probably bring in some other folks from YouTube that I know that have their own channels. One in particular was a very, very good friend of mine. You can look up his channel, it's Jeff Grant Media. He is a lifelong friend, phenomenal photographer. He does some unbelievable reviews on photography equipment. And even though we're not going to be really reviewing photography equipment, I want him to come in on some of these products to be able to give 100% user review. Basically, let him get a hold of whatever that product is for a week, let him use it. I'm going to particularly focus on bags with him. He's kind of like me. We have a very big liking for different types of bags. So, like, I have my hunting bag, I have a trapping bag, I have, you know, an archery bag, but I also have a bag that I carry every day for work. And sometimes, you know, each bag doesn't quite serve the purpose that the manufacturer is saying that it serves. So I definitely want him live off the land, almost bushcraft style, which I love. So hopefully I can get together with her and we can shoot some collaborative video, whether it's on a hunt or just, you know, some tips in general. And other than that, that's really about it as far as an intro. So I thank you guys for either taking the time to look at a video or subscribing to the channel. Like I said, please find us on Instagram and Facebook. But the main goal is obviously getting you guys to get on to YouTube with us and, you know, grow your liking for us. So we hope to post at least 3 videos a month, obviously depending on certain times of year. And you know, in season it'll be maybe only 2, maybe only 1, depending on what's going on and where we're at. But other than that, like I said, we are going to try to focus on 3 videos a month, and hopefully more if you know, we get the subscribers we need on the channel to really make that happen. So I just hit my first spot for my first errand, so I appreciate it. I look forward to talking with everybody and bringing you guys some great videos and products and tips. So again, thank you. We are Rack and Rock Chronicles, and we'll talk to you soon.